My name is Ashton Shumba and this is my colleague.
Panashish Kami.
Well, we have a project of a flood alert system. We discovered that Zimbabwe has suffered dismally due to floods. Also, taking a brief flashback on the Choko Mkosi incident in the cyclone Idai, we discovered that many lives are lost, and not only lives, but goods, products, infrastructure, they are destroyed. So we discovered that it also affects our economy. Let's talk for instance, if a farmer had a granary and had, let's say for instance, 2 tons of maize, if a flood comes and destroys that maize is going to help our economy since it is a source of food. And lives, for example, if one dies and he was an engineer, we have lost an engineer and it also affects our economy. So we decided of designing an alert system which will help people to evacuate and they can be alerted of floods. So we discovered that if people are alerted at the source of the flood, that the flood is coming, people can evacuate. For example, at the cyclone Idai incident in Chimanimani, if people are alerted that there is going to be floods, well, let's say for instance, there's going to be flood in Mozambique where it started, people would evacuate from Chimanimani and came to safer places. So this is what will happen. So I'll let my colleague tell you the apparatus we are going to use in the model.
Okay, thank you. I'm going to tell you the components of our system. Here we have our alarm unit, and it comprises of an LED, which is acting as our tower light, and we have a bus, which is acting as our siren. We also have our circuit board, where the whole system is connected, and then we have a power supply, which is our battery, and that is all, and this speaker is acting as our dam. Thank you.
Okay, so let's move on how our system works. As we all know, when a dam or a water reservoir is built, we know that engineers or those who build know the water carrying capacity of the dam since it is essential. So, as we know the water carrying capacity of the dam, we know that if the water exceeds the water carrying capacity of the dam, it's going to burst and it will lead to floods. So, we thought of putting probes at a level which is near the water, carrying capacity of the dam, so that we know that the water is now reaching the water carrying capacity and the dam will nearly burst. So this is what will happen as the water is filling up. So it's raining and water, let's say for instance it's cyclone. As the water reaches the level, we labeled it to be our critical level. As you see here, so this is a tower light. The tower light is for those who are deaf. They can't hear the siren, so they see the light, they are alerted of danger. This is the buzzer, which represents the siren, like it's buzzing. So the siren will help those who are blind. They can't see the light, so they are alerted and they can evacuate, which will help us safer. So if our system is implemented, if our system is put into action, I assure you that it is going to help our economy. It is also going to save lives. Thank you.